So, that must be Lord Farquaad's castle.
Uh-huh, that's the place.
Do you think maybe he's compensating for something?
What? Princess
Fiona?
No!
Oh, thank heavens.
Please keep up on the grass, shine your shoes, wipe your face. Dulong is a perfect.
Bachelorette number two is a cape-wearing girl from the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead, frozen lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for Snow White.
Quick, tell a lie.
Well, what should I say?
Anything, but quick.
Say something crazy like I'm wearing ladies' underwear.
I'm wearing ladies' underwear.
Are you?
I most certainly am not.
It looks like you most certainly am all.
I am not.
What kind?
It's a thong!
Ow!
They're briefs!
Oh, no, I'm
here too!
I'm not!
I'm too!
You should not be here. Could it be true that the years of premium pamper make me soft?
Don't be silly. Now who's a pretty kitty?
I am.
Do I know you?
Well, where's your hat? Where's your belt? Your wee little boots.
Boots! What a cat!
But your puss in this.
That is a name, man.
That's not the only thing you've had growing up.
Hey! I may have laid myself on my needles since retirement. I'm hanging on my sword was the best decision of my life. I have all the cream I can drink and all the mice I can chase. I'll get him later.
We're sexy!
Shrek?
For you, baby, I could be.
I never should have rescued her from that tower in the first place.
I hate Mondays.
I forget.
Hey, tu pedazo de carne con patas, ¿cómo te atreves a hacerme esto? Oh, capitalist, big time!
Oh, no! Oh.
Catnip.
That's no mine.
Then why don't we pop in there for a spell? Spell.
Guys, me love.
Maybe Fiona would have been better off if I were some sort of Prince Charming.
See, that's what the king said. Oh, sorry. I thought the question was directed at me. In this very plan, already our minds are becoming one.
Hey, whoa, now. Listen, if we need an expert on licking ourselves, we'll give you a call.
How do you feel?
Well, I don't feel any different. I look any different?
You still look like an ass to me.
Maybe it doesn't work on donkeys. Well, here's to us, Fiona.
Shrek! You drink that, there's no going back.
I know.
But no more wallowing in the mud?
I know.
And no more itchy butt crack?
I know.
But you love being a ogre.
I know. But I love Fiona more.
Shrek, no! Wait! Shrek, I think you grabbed the farty ever after potion.
Maybe it's a dud.
Or maybe Fiona and I were never meant to be.
Uh-oh. What did I tell you? I think I feel something coming on. Shrek, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Oh, sweet sister, mother of mercy. I'm melting!
It's just the rain, darling.
Oh.
Shrek, don't worry. Things just seem bad because it's dark and rainy and Fiona's father hired a sleazy hitman to whack you. It'll be better in the morning. You see? The sun will come out
tomorrow. Bet your bottom.
Bet my bottom.
I'm coming, Elizabeth!
Donkey? Are you all right?
Hey, boss. Let's shave him.
Donkey. Oh,
Shrek!
Princess!
Donkey?
Wow, that potion worked on you too, huh?
What potion?
Oh, it's kind of a long story, but see, Shrek and I took some magic potion, and well, now, we're sexy!
Shrek?
For you, baby, I could be.
Yeah, you wish.
Donkey, where is Shrek?
He just went inside looking for you.
Shrek!
Fiona! Fiona!
You wanna dance, pretty boy?
Why are you going so soon? But don't you wanna see your wife?
Fiona!
Shrek?
Aye, Fiona. It is me.
What happened to your voice?
The potion changed a lot of things, Fiona. But not the way I feel about you.
Fiona?
Charming?
Do you think so? Dad. I was so hoping you'd approve.
Who are you?
Mom, it's me, Shrek. I know you never get a second chance at a first impression, but well, what do you think? Fiona! Fiona!
Fiona! Fiona! Oh, shoot. I don't think they can hear us, Pigeon. Don't you think you've already messed her life up enough?
I just wanted her to be happy.
And now she can be. Oh, sweetheart. She's finally found the prince of her dreams.
But look at me. Look what I've done for her.
It's time you stop living in a fairy tale, Shrek. She's a princess, and you're an ogre. That's something no amount of potion is ever going to change.
But I love her.
If you really love her, you'll let her go.
Shrek?
Senor.
Hey, what's going on? Where you going?
You wouldn't have had anything to do with this, would you, Harold?